instead of a cup where we want it, we'll end up with a cup next to it, and that can be annoying. So what I actually do with my router, hopefully you can see that, this is one of the most common cutters I use, it's 18mm diameter. I actually write on there what the offset is, and I don't need to remember it. I just know that if I've got my 18mm trench going in here, I need to move my guide 66mm across to one side.